experience in Lillehammer was amazing. The like preparation for the something that I now expect from the Pyeongchang 2018 in Korea. And that's a place where I met my coach. And it's a place where I got my silver medal and bronze medal. And it's very hard to express because it's full of emotions, full of positivity, and full of this encouragement to move forward.
First Swiss man to win the World Championships in 48 years, Stéphane Lambiel.
Advancing in your skills and improving your abilities to perform as a professional athlete, that was a big step forward because I found the coach that I'm working now and I learned a lot, so all of that together is when I switch from the kind of junior level to more advanced to the top level of senior. It feels awesome just to be qualified because I will be an Olympian and I will represent my country, I will represent myself and all community that I'm working with. That's an amazing feeling that actually makes you even more focused on your work. My biggest challenge that I had to overcome to be able to qualify for Olympic Games in Pyeongchang was overcoming of my own doubts in myself, because everyone came so well prepared, everyone came to get the qualification. It's very difficult. I had to perform to do my best, and I'm very happy that I passed through the first step to getting towards the Olympic Games.